With this age of hyperconnectivity, there's a new battlefield, a new kind of fight to prepare for. Cyber warfare. With almost everything in the military having an IP address, from soldiers to systems all connected, the ability to keep the U.S. cyber mission force at peak performance has never been more mission critical. Persistent Cyber Training Environment, PCTE, is an Army program to create a first-of-its-kind, military-wide cyber training platform. A virtual space where cyber warfighters can hone their skills and conduct mission rehearsals and cyber training at the point of need anywhere in the world. The speed of cyber is lightning fast, and the battle space is ever-changing. New threats, new tactics, software, hardware, security. But thanks to the platform's open architecture and agile design, PCTE is built for adapting to change and evolving with threats. Raytheon Intelligence and Space is more than ready for that mission. We're a tried and proven partner of the military with decades of training experience, a trusted name behind some of the most important programs and platforms in the U.S. arsenal. Raytheon Intelligence and Space is no stranger to force-level training and replicated environments. In more than 100 countries around the world, we're helping our customers get ready for the missions that matter most. Readiness training at its best, technology at its finest.